Hello friends, let us today study about vitamins. Vitamins are one of the major important nutrients required for the human body. It is also called as accessory factors. Vitamins are required for the normal growth and development of the body. They are obtained mainly from the plant origin because they are not produced in the animal bodies. The deficiency of a particular vitamins causes a particular disease, and supplementation of these vitamins that improves the diseased conditions. The important vitamins required for the body are broadly classified into two types: the vitamins which are soluble in fat or insoluble in water, they are called as fat soluble vitamins, and vitamins which are required for the human body which are soluble in water are called as water soluble vitamins. The fat soluble vitamins are mainly of four. They are called as vitamin A, vitamin D, vitamin K and vitamin E. Vitamin A, it is required in three different forms: retinol, retinoic acid and retinal, and its main function is related to eyes, and deficiency of vitamin A causes night blindness. And vitamin K is mainly required for the coagulation, a deficiency of causes a severe hemorrhage in the human body. Vitamin E is considered as an important antioxidant in the human body, and it prevents the effect of free radicals in the human body. And water soluble vitamins are of 8 kinds. They are mainly thiamine, niacin, riboflavin, folic acid, then pantothenic acid and vitamin B12. Today let us study a little details about thiamine. Thiamine is one of the very first vitamin to be discovered, and it is discovered in the year 1897, and it is isolated in the pure form in the year 1926. It is called as vitamin B1 and also called as anti-beriberi factor, because the deficiency of thiamine causes a disease called beriberi. Structurally, thiamine is made up of a substituted pyrimidine ring connected to thiazole ring by means of methylene bridge. The important dietary sources of vitamin that is mainly available in the plant sources, and that too in the cereals. The outermost layer of the cereals are very rich in this vitamin B1, that is pulses also contains a good amount of vitamin B1. Oil seeds, nuts and yeats also provides a good amount of vitamin B1. In animal foods, it is mainly available in like liver, heart, pork, kidney, and also it is available in small quantities in the dairy products. These are the important dietary sources which you can see: so cereals, unpolished rice, yeast and other sources. The normal requirement for the human body is about 1 to 1.5 milligrams per day for a normal adult, and the requirement is slightly higher in case of lactation, pregnancy and old age. The requirement is about 0.5 milligrams higher than that required for a normal adult man. The presence of some of the vitamins or the compounds in the human body that prevents the activity of this thiamine, they are called as antivitamins. The major antivitamins are pyrithiamine, oxithiamine, and they will inhibit the functions of the thiamine. The major function of thiamine in the human body is that it is required as a coenzyme form. The coenzyme form required from thiamine is called as thiamine pyrophosphate. This coenzyme is derived from thiamine by the action of TPP transferase, which helps in the transfer of a phosphate group from ATP, and that results in the formation of thiamine pyrophosphate. And coming to the functions of thiamine, thiamine is mainly involved in the metabolism of carbohydrate, and also it is required for the metabolism of branched chain amino acids, and also plays important role in the transmission of nerve impulse. Coming to the functions of thiamine in the carbohydrate metabolism, there are many biochemical reactions which requires the role of thiamine pyrophosphate, mainly coming to the first reaction under carbohydrate metabolism, that is oxidative decarboxylation. As the name itself indicates, oxidative decarboxylation is a process where the carbon dioxide is eliminated followed by oxidation of the substrate. So there are three major reactions in the carbohydrate metabolism which requires this thiamine pyrophosphate. They are, that is, required for the conversion of pyruvate to acetyl CoA. The major enzyme involved here is pyruvate dehydrogenase, and acetyl CoA is so produced that further metabolized by the TCA cycle, and it is required for citric acid cycle, the reaction where alpha ketoglutarate is converted into succinyl CoA by the action of alpha ketoglutarate dehydrogenase. And one more reaction in the carbohydrate metabolism which requires thiamine pyrophosphate is a reaction catalyzed by transketolase enzyme. There are two reactions in HMPCN pathway which requires TPP, and both the reactions are catalyzed by transketolase enzyme. Then in case of protein metabolism, the enzyme alpha ketoacid dehydrogenase is a major enzyme involved in the metabolism of branched chain amino acids, where the deficiency of this particular enzyme causes a disease called maple syrup urine disease. Then thiamine pyrophosphate is also required for the transmission of nerve impulse through the neurons. Coming to the deficiency disorders of thiamine, and major deficiency disorder caused by thiamine, it is called as beriberi. Beriberi, there are three types, is called as wet beriberi, dry beriberi, infantile beriberi. And there is one more disorder caused by deficiency of this thiamine, it is called as Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome. Coming to beriberi, when we say beriberi, it is mainly characterized by three major symptoms, that is anorexia, dyspepsia and total weakness. Anorexia means it is the ability of the body is not able to take the food, he is repellent, or he is very much is not able to consume any kind of food. Dyspepsia, there is a inability to swallow the food, and because of lack of nutrition to the body, the person suffers from total weakness. So mainly wet beriberi. The symptoms of wet beriberi is related to cardiovascular system, and that includes a palpitation, breathlessness and distended neck veins. It is mainly because where the pyruvate is not metabolized because of the lack of thiamine, so the proper amount of energy is not obtained to the heart and the related vessels of the heart. So here the death can occur due to heart failure due to deficiency of thiamine. Then a dry beriberi. Dry beriberi is mainly seen, the symptoms are related to central nervous system, and because of the lack of thiamine for the functioning of these neurons, the muscles becomes very weak and causes peripheral neuritis. That means there is a inflammation of the mainly the neurons which supplies the lower part of the limbs, causes paralysis. And also infantile beriberi. Infantile beriberi is mainly found in the newborn babies. It is mainly because where the mother during pregnancy, if she suffers from the deficiency of this particular vitamin, that doesn't supplies the enough amount of thiamine for the newly born babies, and that causes infantile beriberi. So in those infants who are born to such mother who have suffered from deficiency of thiamine, they mainly suffers from three important symptoms, that is screaming, sleeplessness and restlessness. And at another disorder, what we say it is Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome. Here also the major symptoms are related to the central nervous system, and here the major function of thiamine, it is involved in the action of enzyme called transketolase. So deficiency of this thiamine pyrophosphate, which is a major coenzyme of transketolase enzyme, there are two reactions in HMPCN pathway which requires this particular enzyme. So HMPCN pathway is may not be able to take place, and at the other reasons for Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome maybe the defective transketolase enzyme which is not able to bind with a TPP coenzyme. So the major symptoms of Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome is apathy, a loss of memory, and a loss of to and fro motion of eyeballs, and it is also called as cerebral beriberi. And alcoholic polyneuritis, it is mainly seen in those who are chronic alcoholics, where the absorption of this thiamine will be very much defected and the person is not able to absorb through the intestine this particular vitamin. So here, due to thiamine deficiency, the major symptoms includes polyneuritis with motor and sensory defects.